trying to get out since the 50s, but he's frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. The KGB sealed the facility. He tried to escape through the vents, but got trapped.
My God.
Only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
It's a map of the facility.
Very retro. It probably looks like a carnival sideshow when the power's on.
Should do it. Admire this map's simplicity.
And what do you know? It looks just like a carnival sideshow.
I wonder if that's toxic.
I guess it's coolant. But who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
I'd rather not find out firsthand.
Careful.
changed your look. That was you in Bolivia, then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We'd thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Check out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except that would be impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up, well, I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gap somehow.
Sections and left behind no scientists who weren't forcibly removed.
A peculiar turn of events.
Can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks on the floor are for.
What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade.
Fire in the hole!
debris on the tracks. I don't see how I can move it.
It doesn't matter if the core doesn't have power. Get it charged, and then we can deal with that.
Hello, Lara.
What the? How the hell did you get on this channel?
Hush, Sip. She must have taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you, Aman.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining the sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
That at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else, a wave of concussive force of some kind.
That's familiar enough. So why were they shut down?
They refused to repeat the experiment, and when the KGB tried to persuade them otherwise, it got nasty.